Hello, I'm Richard Raffan. I suppose this video is really for people who wonder how you go about making a bowl and want to see a fairly short version of how it's done. So what you're going to see is the bowl which I made about a month ago without any commentary at four times the speed. So the whole thing runs just under 2 minutes.